हेलो अगेन, लेट अस डिस्कस व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड. सो मेनी ऑफ अस नोज व्हाट अल्टीमेटली एन ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड इज एंड हाउ एन ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड कैन बी डिस्क्रिमिनेटेड और डिफरेंशिएट फ्रॉम एन इनऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड. सो द डेफिनेशन ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड और द मीनिंग ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड इज सेम एज इट वॉज स्टेटेड अर्लियर और the classical definition which was given earlier regarding an organic compound is soul correct and true for the time being. So as per the definition which I mentioned here, a compound or an organic compound can be defined as any chemical or any molecule is said to be an organic compound if it contains carbon atoms which are covalently bonded to hydrogen atoms. So this is the definition of an organic compound is. So this is a very simpler definition of an organic compound, and we can here extract that any compound is said to be organic if that compound contains carbon atoms or carbon atom which is bonded directly to hydrogen atom by covalent bonds. So in a more simpler way, or in other words, we can say any compound or a molecule can be categorized as an organic compound if that particular chemical contains a hydrocarbon based structure or a hydrocarbon based backbone. So this is a bit more correct definition or more precise definition for an organic compound is that any chemical or a molecule is said to be an organic compound if it contains a backbone or a structure which contains carbon bonded directly to hydrogen with the help of covalent bond. Now I will further elaborate this particular definition of organic compound to certain extent here, that there are certain compounds in which the carbon atom, or there are certain molecules in which the carbon atom is also directly bonded certain hetero atoms, for example oxygen or sulfur or nitrogen, and these compounds are also said to be an organic compound. However, they are more precisely classified or more precisely categorized as heterocyclic compounds. So in these heterocyclic compounds, the carbon atoms are bonded directly to the hetero atoms, although these compounds are also be classified or categorized as an organic compound.